The Grand Metropolis, where the ancients once gathered to pray, thought lost to time. Until today.
This is it, right?
You know, I think it is. Yeah, Gramps told me all about it when I was growing up. He called it the Forgotten Capital. Said it was the heart of Cetran civilization, but I never thought I'd see it.
And this place screams fancy altar. Aerith's gotta be here.
Well then, let's go get our girl. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say those assholes are fixing to get in our way again.
Look at them, though.
Yeah. They're different. Don't belong to fate or the planet. They belong to Sephiroth.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What is all this?
It's the end!
Sephiroth.
Good, Aerith. Pray. It's upon us. The reunion. When worlds merge. When spite and sorrow are harvested to feed the planet.
we supposed to get through?
Shouldn't be too hard. Just gotta say the magic words. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
No thanks. I'm good.
Aerith.
Aerith.
Your tears are empty. Just like you.
Cloud, it's okay.
Up. Gotcha.
Don't have too much fun.
Don't stop
Let's
now.
Pour out the
Ready
paint.
To mess them up good? Let's finish.
got it right where I want it! Get flying! Good to go, Nanaki.
Yeah, let's get this show on the road!
Good to get it out of my
head!
White, as far as the eye can see.
Hey! Anybody there?
How about that? You too. So, I hear you've been pretty busy. Go!
Right. As long as you get what you want, who cares who gets hurt? Is that it?
You really got it coming!
Hang back.
Yeah.
Ain't dead yet.
It's my time to shake. Let him have.
going on?
Yeah!
be kidding me! He still ain't dead!
There you are.
Sephiroth!
Thank you.
time.
My turn.
Don't look away.
Go on!
Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
Ready?
got him.
So this is it, huh? Time to say goodbye. Aerith, wake up.
Can't stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good. Tifa, come on.
have to admit, you were quite the man.
Who, me?
I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event. Made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have, if you'd spent some money on that set.
Ah, you're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. Our father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve.
Dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Is it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat. How's this?
Nice catch.
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? Well?
Yeah.
And with that, we are cleared for takeoff.
Finally.
It's not fair.
The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North?
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. Close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if... what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke!
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith, I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
worn cobblestones, listening to people rushing past to rhythms all their own.
Goodbye.
Life passing me by, not thinking how the years have flown until I met you. Say that it was fate. I won't say that it was destiny. But if not, what could it be that drew you towards me? Could it be chance till the day? Still, I hope someday.